let's make some lunch for Tiptoe. I started by cutting the ends off my zucchini and got it onto my spiralizer because we're making zoodles. I cut the watermelon in half right down the center so I could use my ice cream scoop to make some watermelon meatballs. My two little helpers needed some snacks too, and I accidentally pegged Grace in the face. Oh. I added my zoodles to the container and then got a handful of meatballs, and put them on top. Tiptoe was pissed last time because I didn't make him any garlic bread for his pasta, so today I made sure to make that up to him. I didn't want to make that mistake again, so I made sure to do extra cheese. I put it on top and then I got it loaded into the grill so it could get nice and melty. Once it was nice and melty, I took it out of the grill and I cut it in half so I could put it in the container. I needed to add a few other little snacks, so I cut up some cucumber and I made little goldfish cutouts of this orange bell pepper. Tiptoe's been getting hunkier by the day, so I hope this 3-course meal is enough to keep him satisfied. Love you, T.